Hello and welcome to the section Working with Gateways. In this section, we will take a look at the purpose of gateways, and we will get an overview of exclusive gateway, inclusive gateway, parallel gateway, and event-driven gateway. So let's get started.